house fire in Granite City. Jason, what can you tell us?
Yeah, good morning to you, Margie. Just arrived here on scene. Call came out just before 5 o'clock this morning here at the 1800 block of Madison Avenue. Now, there were three people total in the house. Now, two people made it out safe. One person suffered injuries. I was told burns. They had to call a helicopter to transport that person to the hospital. Like I said, fire officials right now on the scene, as well with the Granite City Police, they're here trying to determine what caused this early morning fire here in Granite City. I'm Jason Maxwell in the Nissan Rogue Runner. Let's send it back to you.